Jack the horse with eyes of holly, fa la 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 la. 'Tis season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Girls, I'm home.
Hey, Mom.
Wait, what are you doing home from work so early? I need to talk to you guys. Okay? What's going on? Well, we're going to have a Christmas guest with us. Only she's not a guest. She'll be living here.
You mean you adopted another girl?
Yeah.
How can you afford to adopt her?
Yeah. Well, I used our Christmas money to get her.
But what about our Christmas presents?
This new girl is everybody's Christmas present.
But Mom, I wanted to get that new CD player.
Yeah, and I wanted my doll.
Yeah, I was looking forward to getting that new outfit I saw at the mall. Girls, I'm surprised at you.
Well, when is this mysterious guest coming?
She's outside waiting to meet you. I'll call her in.
Come on in, honey.
It's okay. These are your new sisters.
Hi, I'm Isabel.
Hello.
Isabel, these are your new sisters. There's Madison, Whitney, Shina, Alexandra, Emily, McKenna, and Julie.
It's nice to meet you guys.
Girls.
Yeah, nice to meet you too. It's gonna be a great...
So she's a Christmas present? To the whole family.
Excuse me.
I have homework to do.
Did I do something wrong?
Of course not, honey.
Well, it's nice to meet the rest of you guys, too. Yeah, whatever.
This will ruin Christmas for us. Isabel, why don't I bring you upstairs? You're going to be sharing a room with Julie. Come on, let's grab your stuff.
I can't believe it. I wanted that CD player more than anything.
I know.
And I wanted that DVD player. The portable one. And I wanted the outfit.
I wanted my doll.
It's not fair. Mom ruined Christmas and so did that stupid girl.
Yeah.
It's ridiculous. It is ridiculous. I'm never going to forgive Mom for doing that to us.
Yeah, Christmas is ruined. Here, you'll be sharing. You'll be in this room with Julie. Come on in. I'll help you in bed. Mom, I want privacy. Well, I think you and your new sister should get to know each other. She's not my sister. Julie, what are you angry about?
I'm mad because you ruined Christmas for me.
What do you mean?
How did she ruin your Christmas? By getting you with our present money. You're not worth a Christmas present. Julie, I am shocked. That was not nice at all.
Isabel, just ignore. Just get your room unpacked. Get your stuff unpacked. And I think tonight after dinner, we're going to have a little family meeting.
Oh, yeah, we could talk about getting rid of her.
Julie! Isabel, try not to take it personally.
It's okay. Maybe I should go back to the orphanage.
No, you're safe. This is family. You just need to get used to it. Julie, help your new sister unpack.
So, Julie, what do you like to do?
I like to play basketball. I was going to get a new basketball for Christmas, but apparently I can't.
Look, I'm sorry you're disappointed, but really, I'm really a nice girl.
I don't care if you're goody-two-shoes. Because of you, we can't have Christmas. Christmas is canceled.
Christmas isn't only about the presents, though, Julie.
What kind of bizarre world are you living in?
Christmas is about having a good time with your people you love.
Yeah, well, I don't love you. Whether you're my sister or not, because you ruined Christmas.
Can't stand you. I didn't mean to ruin anything for you.
Yeah, well, maybe you can come back where you came from. Go back to the orphanage. Or find somewhere else to live. Because of you, we had to miss Christmas.
You're not missing Christmas, you're just missing presents.
What's the difference?
Because Christmas isn't just about the presents, you should know that. I mean, I get nothing for Christmas, but I'm still happy this time of year. I'm sorry.
Look, you can still come in here and everything, just don't talk to me.
No problem.
Julie, I heard that. Family meeting, now. Whatever. I am furious with all of you. I can't believe your attitude about your new sister. You know Christmas isn't about the gifts.
Yeah, but we're used to getting gifts.
So you're not going to... We have a gift. Your new sister.
But I wanted that CD player. I wanted that basketball so bad. Can't give me that.
Girls, what is wrong with you? I raised you better than this.
Maybe I should pack and go somewhere else. I don't want to ruin anybody.
You can get your money back. No, Isabel, don't be ridiculous. You're staying here.
But I don't want to stay while I'm not wanted.
I've been with a lot of false homes where I wasn't wanted, and I don't want to go through this again. You mean no one would take you in? Not that you care. But no, they wouldn't take me in. Isabel has been through so much. Did you know that she had a big sister who passed away? And her parents didn't want her after her sister passed away.
No, we didn't know that.
Well, maybe you would if you stopped thinking about missing out on gifts and think more about this family.
Isabel, I'm sorry that we didn't take... I'm sorry about the way we were acting. Yeah, we all are. We all are. You should be. Because if you just took the time to get to know me, you'd realize that I'm actually a very nice person. And I try to treat people the way I would want to be treated. I'm sorry you missed out on Christmas presents. But I'm not sorry I came to this family because I have a home. And I thought I would have a family full of siblings who would love me. And you yourself said you didn't love me. Isabel, I didn't mean that. I was just mad because... I wasn't getting Christmas presents, but I'm not so mad anymore.
so if you could find in your heart to forgive us, maybe we could start over.
Yeah, we all are sorry.
Yeah, we were very mean.
Yeah, you were.
But
I forgive you guys.
But only if you promise to change, we will.
Yeah, we're really sorry. We're sorry, Mom.
I appreciate that. So, who wants to come? I'll bring out some hot chocolate and cookies. Then maybe we could start this thing over.
Yeah, sounds good to me. We're sorry. I'm sorry too. Yeah, me too. It's okay. I understand. Thank you.
Okay, I'll go get the cookies and cocoa.
Merry Christmas, Isabel. Merry Christmas to you too.
Christmas tree.